Check the rest of the week off. How have you been, my friends? Yes. What a Almighty selection. That's a great redemption tonight. Lively in the night sky. Hopping and mopping and popping with the best bet for the boss beat at the top of the pop smash gold. With the time retunes for those with the texture chase. Live, baby. No more fucking around. Give it up, Eddie. Worcester tonight, yeah. Feel my heartbeat, feel my heartbeat. Yeah.
Oh,
electric starter.
Thank you. Four walls, so what you thought was happening, there's something else to more. don't get no fucking better than that.
Thank you.
we're back! Well, let's see what the team shall look like this year. than they want to keep. Things like they just succeed. You had to tell them you were sorry. you hear my guitar out there? Sometimes your baby needs something to keep you cool. I'm thinking back now. Is everybody having a good time so far in here? We started out in the backyard parties playing in the suburbs. You know the suburbs, where they tear out the trees and name the streets after them. I come from the suburbs. We started off playing dollar backyard parties in the suburbs for a dollar a piece. And back in the day, my buddy Stan actually did drive an ice cream truck. And on second Saturday of every month, when Stan's mom would go to the Rotarian meeting, we'd take the ice cream truck, park it in the back of their house over on Michigan Street, throw away all the ice cream, and use the freezer to keep the beer cold that night at the party. I'm thinking back now. Sitting in a circle with eight or nine others, passing joints both ways. Pothead seats back then. And I remember Kenny. Everybody had a friend named Kenny. Kenny rolling a joint on the face of a Pink Floyd album cover. Watching the seeds roll down like in slow motion into a big glass jar that he used just for that reason. And across from the circle where we always sat, over by the Hendrix poster, true story, underneath the black light where the wall was painted black was a dartboard. And we were all really lousy dart players, and after a while we'd throw the darts and it would chip the paint away next to the target. And underneath the black light, we'd pretend we were looking out the windshield of the SS Enterprise. And a pretty girl right across from me said something not too funny, and I laughed a little bit too loud. I remember it like it was yesterday, Thursday night, 1972. And I laughed at what something she said, and she looked at me and flipped a bottle top at me, and I went, whoa! She hit me in the shoulder. Everybody stopped talking. She said, what, are you a girl or something? Spent the next 3.5 years with her. And every night, five nights a week, six if we were lucky, we would play five 45-minute sets at the local rock and roll bar, right? We'd do five sets a night. And then I'd pack up all the PA gear and everything into my little Opel Cadet station wagon. Arlene would sit in the shotgun. And when I'd go to drop her off at her parents' house, last thing she'd always say to me is, Dave, play me that ice cream song. Sometimes it makes me need something to keep you cool. Sometimes it makes me need something to keep you cool. You better look out now, I got something for you. Take it away. I rise, you may be something when I'm passing by. I rise, you may be something when I'm passing by. And all my fame, I got a guarantee to satisfy. Check me out. I got one family and Dixie cups, all flames and push-ups, still I'm your eyes, you may stop me when I'm passing by. And all my flame and had a guarantee to satisfy. Here we go. I got
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having us back.